to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is...
Gets up to it!
It's good distance on it. And it's played forward. Lovely feet. It's a decent looking cross. Tries to get it clear. Chilwell. Chilwell goes up and over. He's let go for goal! Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
Sancho can really show some outlandish skills, which is always welcome and obviously refreshing.
Sancho. You have just joined us, well, you've missed no goals. Sancho hits the cane! Across the field it goes. Sterling with a good steal, well played. Barkley. Kane can't get the better of his opposite number. Pass it over to the other flank. Sterling did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Now it's Sterling. He spotted the line and played it through. Has a pop! England take the lead, 1-0.
Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations.
The first half is done.
Very well, off they go for half-time. It was good indeed come in the first half. It has only been that one goal, which is very, very tight.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up in the second half.
England going to have the lead in a tight-old game. Half-time, 1-0. And the game has already resumed here.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
Sancho. Good take. And Sterling!
A great save, real class.
Sterling sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Come back to the keeper. A to be a throw. Oh, what a ball! Sterling!
There's the goal they've been looking for.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind me. It was real venom in the strike line. And clear composure from the placement.
Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off? Decent looking ball.
He's won a walk and the finish!
Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong. He was so quick off the mark there, read the ball beautifully. If only he could have found a half-decent finish.
Gomez. Pickford sends that a long way. Barkley. Out to the left it goes. And helps available out wide.
Massive lead!
Are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. They're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking header. He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
England take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Gets into a dangerous position. Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. Crosses it in. Back out it comes. Tries to dink it in. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. Oh, well played, he needed to get that right. Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty. England present their opponents with the best possible chance here. And that's one back! A time for a cool head, and that is precisely what he showed.
Well, the keeper probably felt he could read that, but he's guessed completely wrongly. He's gone to the other side.
So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here? And time is up. England on the way with the win. Really well done in all departments. A real sum of the parts team effort. Maybe sum up what we've done.